बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू ऑल विल बी फाइन इन योर होम्स। दिस इज़ द फर्स्ट वीडियो लेक्चर ऑफ क्लास 3 कंप्यूटर। यूनिट नंबर 1, हाउ टू टेक केयर ऑफ योर कंप्यूटर। टुडे आई विल टेल यू सम प्रिकॉशंस दैट हाउ टू टेक केयर ऑफ योर कंप्यूटर। हेयर आर सम प्रिकॉशंस दैट हाउ टू टेक केयर ऑफ योर कंप्यूटर। The first one is keep your PC cool. This is your PC. Keep it in airy environment that air can pass through it, because when electric appliances work, they get heat up, then air is necessary for them. Second one is keep your PC clean. Keep your PC clean. You can clean your PC with the help of tissue paper. Keep your PC clean with the tissue. Now open it. Here are some, you can see here are some microchips. You cannot clean them with the tissue because tissue can destroy them. Keep them clean gently with the help of brush. Okay students, let's to clean our keyboard and mouse. Here is mouse. I am going to clean it with tissue paper. Now comes we clean our keyboard with brush. As students, the keys of keyboard are closed enough, so we should clean it with brush, because brush can clean them properly. The third safety precaution is keep knife, ink, magnetic and match box away from your PC. Knife, keep your knife away from monitor. It can destroy LCD. Ink, this is in liquid form. Keep away ink from your mouse and keyboard, and also liquid things to keep your PC clean. This is matchbox. Keep it away from your power supply and your wires, because it can damage and destroy them. And last is magnet. Keep your magnet away from disk. This is your disk. You store your informative data in it, but magnet damage the stored data in the disk. So keep away magnet from DVD drive. The fourth point is use your PC gently. Push your PC button gently, not too hard. When you use your keyboard, use the keyboard buttons, press them gently. And also use your mouse gently, click it softly. And use mouse pad for mouse, for scrolling properly. The fifth point is protect the LCD. You protect your LCD from knife, because knife can damage the LCD, and clean it regularly and properly. And the last point is shut down your computer properly. Students, you have to shut down your computer properly. Do not turn off the power supply button directly. It can harm your data, so shut your computer properly. Hope you all understand my lecture well. Stay home. Allah Hafiz.